नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, मायसेल्फ जेवेन अंशिका कुशवाहा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग एंड टुडे सेशन इज कॉलोनी हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, न्यूक्लिक एसिड हाइब्रिडाइजेशन इज अ बेसिक टेक्निक इन मॉलिक्यूलर बायोलॉजी विच टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ द एबिलिटी ऑफ इंडिविजुअल सिंगल स्टैंडर्ड न्यूक्लिक एसिड मॉलिक्यूल्स टू फॉर्म डबल स्टैंडर्ड मॉलिक्यूल्स। According to Watson Crick base pairing, adenine binds with thymine and guanine binds with cytosine by hydrogen bonding. Nucleic acid hybridization is a process used to identify specific DNA sequences. Specific DNA probes are denatured and annealed to sample DNA that has also been denatured. Probes used in hybridization reactions are usually chemically synthesized DNA or RNA that has been labeled with a fluorescence dye or radioactive isotopes such as 32P. There are two different types of nucleic acid hybridization techniques generally used, which are called northern blotting and southern blotting. So what is southern blotting? It is a basic principle behind southern blotting with the nucleic acid hybridization. Southern blotting, commonly known as southern blotting, is a technique employed for detection of a specific DNA sequence in DNA sample that are complementary to a given RNA or DNA sequence. It was first blotting technique to be devised, named after its pioneer E.M. Southern, a British biologist. Southern blotting involves separation of restricted DNA fragments by electrophoresis and then transfer to a nitrocellulose or nylon membrane, followed by detection of the fragment using probe hybridization. Then it is the procedure. What is the procedure of this blotting technique? The high molecular weight DNA strand are fractioned using restriction enzyme. The DNA fragments are separated based on size by agarose gel electrophoresis. The gel with the restriction fragment is then laid on a filter paper wick, which serves as a connection between the membrane and high salt buffer. The nitrocellulose membrane is placed on top of the gel and a blower of filter paper is used to cover it, and these are kept in a place with a weight. So then the washing of the excess probe membrane is done by the use of saline sodium citrate. So what are the application of southern blotting? For clone identification, for restriction fragment length polymorphism analysis. So what is Nuthall blotting? Nuthall blotting was developed by James Alvey, George Stock and Cavendish in 1977. Expression of a particular gene can be detected by estimating the corresponding mRNA by Nuthall blotting. Nuthall blotting is a technique where RNA fragments are separated by electrophoresis and immobilized by a sheet. Identification of RNA specific is then done by hybridization using a labeled nucleic acid probe. It helps to study gene expression by detecting of RNA sample. So this is about the colony hybridization technique. So this video is powered by JVW Digital version 2.0. So if you have any kind of comment, you can comment in comment section. You can write your issue in comment section. Thank you.